Hi, in this video, I will show you how to download Adobe Photoshop 2024 for free on your Windows PC, laptop, or Mac. First, click on the link that I have added to the video description box. You will be redirected to a page where you will see two options, Buy Now and Free Trial. Click on the one that says Free Trial. A pop-up will appear with three options, Individuals, Business, and Students and Teachers. Select the business option as it offers a 14-day free trial, then click continue. Next, you'll be asked to enter your email address. After entering your email address, click on continue. You'll then be taken to a page where you'll be asked to fill out your card details, but don't worry, they won't charge you until the free trial period is over. You'll also see that the amount due is $0. So, don't worry, before the free trial period ends, we'll cancel the subscription. Once the free purchase is complete, you'll see a screen confirming that the free trial has started. Now let's move on to the next step. Open a new tab in your browser and type Adobe Creative Cloud. Click on the first link and you will be redirected to the site. Click on the box-like icon in the top corner and then click on See All Apps. Here you can see all the Adobe Creative Cloud apps. If you still see Buy Now and Free Trial options, click on the Sign In option in the top corner. This will take you to a new page where you can sign in with the email address you used to get the 14-day free trial. Once logged in, you'll see an install or download button next to each app. Now look for Adobe Photoshop. Once you see the app, just click on install. My screen shows buy now, free trial, since I'm not logged in right now, but you should see the download or install option. Once the file is downloaded, you can install the software on your computer and start using it for free for the next 14 days. And that was it for the video. If you have liked it, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to the channel for more such videos.